everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I would be creating this particular eye look, and not only this eye look, but I would also be creating four other eye looks using the very famous Huda Beauty Mercury Retrograde Eyeshadow Palette. Now, for those of you who are not aware about this particular eyeshadow palette, it is by the brand Huda Beauty and it is one of their most popular eyeshadow palette in recent times. This particular eyeshadow palette retails for more than 5,300 rupees in Nykaa, and after using, I can easily say that it is worth each and every penny. Now, let me first show you how this eyeshadow palette looks like, and then we'll go into other details about this eyeshadow palette. So, this is how the outer packaging of the eyeshadow palette looks like. This is Huda Khatan, the owner of the brand, and look how beautiful the packaging is, how beautiful she looks on this. So, this is the front side of the palette. If you go to the back side of the palette, you get a lot of details about the product on the back and in different languages. So there it is, everything about the palette. Now I'll just open it for you guys. When you open this palette, you get a full-size mirror on the lid that I would be hiding for this video, because else it might blind you guys. I'll just inverse the palette and just show you the colors. Is how the colors of this eyeshadow palette looks like. Isn't this eyeshadow palette beautiful? I have had my eyes on this eyeshadow palette since it was launched by the brand, and at that time it wasn't even available in India. It became available last year, and that was the time, after a lot of thinking, I finally bought this palette. I really wanted the palette, but I still thought a lot about it because it was really pricey, and I honestly waited for a whole year before buying this because I was expecting it to go on a discount and it never went on a discount. So I finally bought it, but this year in Nykaa's summer sale, this particular palette went on a discount for I guess like 15% or 20%, I don't remember, because honestly I didn't see how much discount was this on this palette, because I already had bought this palette on a full price, so I didn't actually saw how much discount is offered on this particular palette. But yes, this year this particular palette went on a discount. So if you are interested in buying this palette or maybe some other Huda Beauty palette, then I would just suggest to wait a few months before actually buying it, as you might be lucky and the palette might go on a discount. Now I have talked about the outer packaging of the palette, how beautiful this palette looks, how beautiful the colors are. Now I'll just talk about the colors in detail one by one. So let's see, this is how the palette looks like. Okay, the palette contains a mixture of matte shades, shimmery shades, and it also contains a few colors with chunky glitters, like this particular golden one or this particular color. They are like very chunky glitters. I would be creating five eyeshadow looks using this particular palette, as I said in the starting of the video. So I have honestly tried almost all the colors from the palette, and I can say I love each and every color from them. They have beautiful pigmentation, they blend amazingly, and it looks beautiful with this jeweled color tone it has in the color selection. We'll go into the eyeshadow look. I have already done my base makeup, and I have also applied my eyeshadow base, which is MAC Paint Pot in the shade Soft Ochre. Now I'll be creating look one using this Huda Beauty Mercury Retrograde eyeshadow palette. Let's move on to the eyeshadow application. Oh, these were the 5 eyeshadow looks that I created using this palette. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and this video was informative for you. I usually create 3 eyeshadow looks using any eyeshadow palette. I have done it in the past, but I haven't compiled it in a single video. I have created multiple shots using one eyeshadow palette and creating different looks, or rather I would say creating 3 looks that single eyeshadow palette. But recently I saw Shreya Jain. If you don't know her, I'll just link her channel in the description box down below. You should watch her. She created 10 eyeshadow looks using one of the Huda Beauty's palette, and I was really inspired by her. I knew that I'm not as hardworking as her, so I would not be able to create 10 eye looks using this particular palette. But I just wanted to go beyond my 3 look series that I used to do earlier. So I decided to go with 5 eyeshadow looks for this palette, because again, this palette is really, really pricey. And I would want all of us, including me, to use this palette to its full potential, because again, 5,300 rupees for an eyeshadow palette is not a joke. So you would obviously want to use the palette as much as possible. So I just created 5 looks using this palette, but a number of more looks can easily be created using these colors. There are a lot of jewel tone colors in it and a lot of matte everyday colors in it. So you can create a simple everyday look, a party look, or even a wedding function look using this single palette. According to me, 5,300 rupees for this palette is a completely worth the price. But if you are lucky enough to get this palette on a discount, then I would just say do not let the palette go. That's it for today's video. Hope you liked today's video. If you enjoyed watching my video and would like to see more such videos on my channel where I create multiple eyeshadow looks using one single eyeshadow palette, then do let me know in the comment section down below. I would love to do it again for you guys. I enjoyed creating and using this palette for so many different looks. Thank you so much for watching my video. Namaste.